Hello and welcome back to my channel. I'm back in Otterburn. I'm going to do the Otterburn village trail. We're going to end up at a Iron Age fort. It's a 2-hour walk. I showed you this in my last video. I know it's here. Straighten that up. I've brought an energetic idiot with us today. He's stopping in the van. He's pathetic. Somebody thought I was killing him when I pulled up, but that's the type of dog he is. Anyway, we're going to go on a walk and we're going to go. I'll bring you along. Well, folks, we're halfway round. Second. Nice walk so far. It's well marked. He's been all right. We walked through a field, a couple of fields where he had to be on the lead. I'll leave him on this long lead anyway. But yeah, I think my next stage is finding this fort, and I think it's up there somewhere. I think it's up there somewhere. So we'll see. Anyway, thanks for staying with us this far. See you in a bit. And there's Iron Age Fort, them trees. So we're going to walk up. I've come across these fields here. And I'm going to go up this path here, right away up to the Iron Fort and have a look. Absolutely brilliant walk so far. Right, I'll bring it back when I get up there. I think the dog's enjoying it. First dog I know that hates getting wet. Getting his paws dirty anyway. Approach the fort. What brilliant views around here. This fort goes into that field over there, but you kind of get into it. So this is half of it. There's a cyclist being up here, a couple of walkers as well. Two cyclists, I think. Boys with us, you alright, son? Yeah. Tell what, put you on widescreen. Yeah, put you on widescreen. Yeah, fort around here. There's a fort on every hill, actually, you come to. Oh, goodbye, trip us up around here. Because in the Iron Age, you had to look out for the enemies. The Romans. the Vikings. If you watch that if you want to watch a good series, watch the Vikings. Watch the film. They're both brilliant. I'm up to series 3, 4. I think it's 4. I'm going to watch the film tonight. But what a cracking place for camp. We just have to be here late, gone early. Plus you've got them trees there. You like it, son? You like it? Yeah? We just gotta walk back now. But yeah, lovely. What a view. Anyway, I'm gonna make a cuppa. Have a cuppa. And find a place to boil me water. And then go back down. That's Otterburn Hall down there. Not the Burn Village. Hi, son. Down there, I'll show you when I go back down, but I'll make a cup. I'll leave you with them views and I'll bring them back when the old kettle's boiling. When you fuck up, no fucking lighter. Never mind. Left me water without the with the view instead of coffee. The view's brilliant. I can't complain about that. I'm gonna finish with your water bottles. Pick them up. Okay. And put them in your bag and take them away. Leave no trace. Not even dog shit. Cows over there, but them views. Anyway, I've had me a little break. When I start heading back in Otterburn, there's a pub down there. I think we'll have a pint in there as well. There's the village down there. We go down here, and then straight down and along there, and back into the car park. But I'm going to go back to the car park, and we're going to change his lead and go to the pub. Because I didn't bring his other fucking lead neither. Fuck me. Okay, let's go. Don't know if you can say there's the ambulance heading to somewhere. But you've got firing ranges all the way around here. Sounds like air ambulance is coming too. No. It's going into that little village there. Yeah, always turn around. Looks lost. Oh God! What's the matter? Anyway, I'll find out where he's going. But he looks lost. Right, guys, I took a bit of a detour. Instead of going back down, I thought I'd change my path a bit, make it longer. It's only 20 to 11, something like that. Probably not be open yet. That's why I'm going back to the van to get the lead. But if you look where I'm walking on, it's a cloth path. There's a particular reason for that. Why it's a cloth path. You see that shed there? There's a particular reason for that shed as well. So, if anybody knows, I know, but if anybody else knows what it's all about, just put comments at Strat down. It's a lovely, comfortable path to walk on. And I'll probably get my ass kicked. And I haven't seen any signs saying keep off snow. What I'll do is I'll put what is later on at the end of the video. I'll catch you later. I'll bring you back if I get into trouble. And there's the other clue behind us, what this is for. And I think I might get my ass kicked. Never mind, that's the joy of walking. So it's for, it's a racing stable. At least I didn't get my bum kicked. They'll be coming down in a minute. Right, let's carry on. Yeah, that's what that was. That was a training thing, so I was all right. I didn't get into trouble. There is a path actually. So, yeah, when I was a young boy, I used to work in the racing stables. Young boy. 32 year. I went down when I was 18. Spent 6 months down there. I'll explain that in a minute. Yeah, let's do what they're doing. Riding the horses. See them? I don't know if you can see them. Coming down there, did a gallop. Used to do that when I was a young one. I was a lot slimmer than what I am now. Yeah, with a guy called Mick Eastby. He was a right bastard. A right bastard to work for. And that's how only lasted 6 months. I enjoyed the job. But when you were new, you got a house, lovely house. And when the next new person come up, you move it to another house, gradually get worse and worse and worse and worse. Literally in the end, after 5 months, I was sleeping on the floor on a mattress. And that's how much he cared about his staff. Absolutely wanker. So, yeah, one heading back into the village now. I'm getting dragged into the village. So, yeah, that was a lovely walk. And I think the next time you'll see me, we'll be at the end of it. And I'm going into the pub. And I should be home in soon. So this Otterburn Castle Hotel for weddings. Your wedding on today. Just bring you around. There's cannons. Yeah. I'm not going any further, but that's for weddings. Pay big money to get in there. The pub is along there. I'll have a walk along, see what time it opens, go change my boots and see where we end up. Did I say I'll go to the pub? Not yet, I've got to do one final thing. One final thing. See that wagon going down with the, see it in a second, this wagon. That wagon there, going past, I followed in, now it's going back out. But I've got to do one more thing I'm going to end the video. End the walk, sorry, not the video. Sorry, end the walk back at where I started. And this is where I started my video. So definitely the next place you're going to see me is in the pub. Just go to the van, change my boots, put my trainers on because my feet's knackered, and go to the pub. So this is where I bring them, get married, come over here. Beautiful setting. It's absolutely gorgeous. What do you think? Looks for the fire. Beautiful. Oh my. There you are, got a better picture of it now. Walk in there, how lovely. Could have a wedding down here, couldn't you? About the deal. Come along here. Imagine red hot sunny day. Walking along here. There's a groom. Won't have an early suit. Sitting in here. Sorry, my friend's cracked of you. Sitting in here. Waiting for the bride to come in. And the bride, you're standing here looking at everybody or looking away from everybody. And the bride is just walking from the castle down there, down those steps, along here, and you're waiting for her to come into here to get married. How beautiful would that be? What a lovely, lovely place. Whoops. Right, we've done the trail. It was a good trail. We'll always end with paint. So we'll see you on the next video. See you soon. Bye. Now that is something to end with. Steak, sarnie and fries. And a greedy dog.